In case you don't know the color, it was red, blue, and a little bit white. It really looks like a Marvel theme, Spider-Man and Captain America.